So how you doing today? Welcome. I just want to let y'all know, Uncle Murder got beef with Little Reese. He's sending him a message for that little comment when he told him to suck his dick. So basically, he made this video called We Outside because Little Reese made a song called Come Outside. Basically saying you can come outside or whatever. So Uncle Murder just keeping it hood and letting him know we outside, nigga. You already know what the deal is. You know what I'm saying? Subliminally, he ain't have to say it was a diss song. He ain't have to talk shit about Lil Reese. Subliminal message. That's what New York niggas do. That's the difference. Chicago niggas, they too fancy. They got guns all in they shit. They got guns. They indict themselves too much. They tell the niggas they gonna shoot. You know what I'm saying? So my nigga Uncle Murder sent a subliminal message. Watch the whole video though. At the end you gonna see the nigga that got clapped at the end of the video. When he got shot at the end of the video, he held his neck. Little Reese got shot in his neck. Basically, he's sending him a subliminal message, letting him know that shit can happen again, nigga. So stop flipping. You know what I'm saying? And Uncle Murder is supposed to be having a show in Chicago. So you never know what goes down. Now, I don't wish death on nobody, and I don't wish no type of bullshit. I never wish that type of shit, man. But I think y'all should just let this shit slide and keep the music. You know what I'm saying? But at the end of the day, you know how this shit go, man. Chicago's niggas don't play. They got them guns. New York niggas don't play either, man. So let's see how this shit play out. Uncle Murder.